Welcome to our video on the general features and scientific classification of Ascaris lumbricoides. Ascaris lumbricoides is a parasitic roundworm that infects the gastrointestinal tract of various animals, including humans. In this video, we'll be discussing the general features and different taxonomic levels that Ascaris lumbricoides belongs to and the reasons behind each classification. Ascaris lumbricoides is a large roundworm that infects the human intestine. Adult female worms can grow up to 35 centimeters long, while adult male worms can reach up to 25 centimeters long. The worms are light pink or white in color and have a cylindrical shape with tapered ends. They have a smooth, unsegmented body with longitudinal ridges. Ascaris lumbricoides has a complex life cycle. The adult worms live in the human intestine and produce eggs that are passed out in the feces. These eggs can survive in the soil for several months to years. When a human ingests food or water contaminated with Ascaris eggs, the eggs hatch in the small intestine and release larvae. These larvae then migrate to the lungs through the bloodstream and respiratory system. After several weeks, the larvae return to the small intestine, where they mature into adult worms and continue the life cycle. Ascaris lumbricoides infection can cause a wide range of symptoms, including abdominal pain, diarrhea, nausea, vomiting, and weight loss. In severe cases, the worms can cause intestinal obstruction, which can lead to life-threatening complications such as perforation and peritonitis. Ascaris lumbricoides infection can be treated with antiparasitic medications, such as albendazole and mebendazole. Good hygiene practices, such as washing hands with soap and water after using the toilet and before handling food, can help prevent Ascaris infection. Mass deworming programs and improved sanitation infrastructure can also help reduce the incidence of infection. Now coming to the scientific classification of Ascaris lumbricoides. Ascaris lumbricoides belong to the kingdom Animalia. This is because it is a multicellular organism that obtains its nutrients by ingesting organic matter. Ascaris lumbricoides belong to the phylum Nematoda. This is because it has a cylindrical, unsegmented body with a complete digestive system, characteristic features of roundworms. Recent molecular studies have led to changes in the taxonomy of nematodes, and the class Cicernentia has been split into two new classes, Chromadoria and Rhabditophora. Ascaris lumbricoides belongs to the class Chromadoria, which includes nematodes with a relatively simple cuticle and phasmids, sensory organs, that are located near the anus. Ascaris lumbricoides belongs to the order Ascaridida. This is because it is a parasitic roundworm that infects the gastrointestinal tract of various hosts, including humans. Ascaris lumbricoides belongs to the family Ascaridae. This is because it shares certain morphological and biological characteristics with other parasitic nematodes within this family. Ascaris lumbricoides belongs to the genus Ascaris. This is because it shares a set of morphological and biological features with other roundworms within this genus. Ascaris lumbricoides is classified as a separate species from other Ascaris worms because it has a unique combination of morphological, physiological, and genetic characteristics that distinguish it from other species in the genus Ascaris. Its species name, lumbricoides, refers to its resemblance to the earthworm, Lumbricus, which is appropriate because both have a similar cylindrical body shape. It is one of the most common intestinal parasites of humans, particularly in areas with poor sanitation. That concludes our video on the general features and scientific classification of Ascaris lumbricoides. We hope you found this information useful and informative. Thank you for watching.